do it.
That's okay.
Then you butter it.
You add one more for Arjun as well. Enough.
You could add a little bit of pepper if you want, but if you don't want, it's okay.
Wait, I'll take the pepper.
But for this one, we're going to add pepper. Now we're going to add some pepper. And make sure you're stirring. Now we're going to add some olive oil. Now we have to wait for 1 minute for it to heat up.
You need to leave it for maybe 30 seconds.
Leave it for 1 minute, I would say.
Okay. You can start now. Just like this, yeah.
Now we're going to get all the egg bits out.
You wanna call Arjun? You wanna come?
Don't make it too flat because that's an omelette.
Yeah, come on. You scrambled egg.
Now let's get the toast.
Yeah.
Now we're going to add some bread.
You don't want that one. No, two.
Now let's get this strawberries.
No, wait, Papa.
Now I turned it off, so now let's put the scrambled eggs into the plate. For this video, we're going to make scrambled eggs and toast. And with the toast, we're going to put butter on the toast. Let's have a taste. Butter on the toast. If you don't want, you can not add butter on the toast, but I just want to.
That's enough, I think.
I just want to.
You want Arjun? You want butter?
Yeah. I'll put on the fire that I want. Daddy, I'm gonna add some butter on mine. So,
that's good.
Let's go.
Good. Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
I put too much olive oil in the pan, so I won't do it next time.
How is the taste? You like it, Arjun?
Yeah.
You like it, Arjun?
Yeah.
That's okay. That's okay, boys.